Christus. Like this sonorous proverb do we drum the ogidigbo. It is the wise who dance to it, and the learned who understand its language. Our story tonight is a veritable ogidigbo. It is I who will drum it, and you, the wise heads, who will interpret it.
Handsome.
But alas, I am frail and ashy. acting like a corpse. I am an old man already. I can see him. Woo! Yeah. I can see myself in you, my boy. My people, I will now take up my drum and set to it. And I advise you all of you, to adjust your seats and adjust your dress. For the dancing may dovetail neatly into the spirit of the saying.
Incredible!
2 days later, when this leopard began to decay,
go went back to the same spot, pull the typos of this letter and converting it into his claw. And this end in the title, Kako, who wears the leopard claw. Kako, I can't see your wife among the maids.
She's in a monthly period.
And you retired her to the farm
5 days ago.
All for the potency of his town. Next day, he murdered you. That's right. Fabio. He is the finest hunter in the town. For when he was 7, he was snatched away by spirits. Yes, there he lived with spirits, learning the mutterings of invitations and charms. He is the most intelligent hunter in town.
Ben your baricula team, Baja. Erogo Sibani. Okumba Nairo Karu and Kumba. Hurry up, mother. You be a real.
Hey, shit. Don't blow your own trumpet. Anyway, everybody is doing that nowadays, including you. If you don't blow your trumpet, it will get worse. And you'll be forgotten. Friends, meet the finest singer in town. Follow me. He is the finest singer in town. For when he begins to sing, trees begin to dance. And when he begins to drum, smoke rises in the air. Sitting there is a representative for him. Unruly hunter in town. When he was 12, he was snatched away by wild animals. Yes, there he lived in the wild all his life. He has 3 eyes, one at the back of his head. And this is ending the title, Elebode, the father of raccoons.
Thank you.
strength.
For what good is a man who lives in luxury, but does no service to his land? We all know that the skull of a lazy man is not worth the fingernail of a strong man. Now I leave the rest to Ogun, the god of war, for surely it is death that you battle.
Return
She mustn't see me.
But why, Dago?
Women have been the downfall of men. And I won't let her be ours. Let's go!
Do not leave me, I beg of you. Do not leave your wife.
Take the house off me, woman.
My husband. Upon me. What offense have I committed to warrant this neglect? This few months of our marriage. Help me appeal to him, everybody. You have wives. They have children. You have daughters. They have children too. I want my own children. With him away on this dangerous mission, my hope will crumble to dust.
Well, me something. Tell her that my country's duty is of importance.
Yes.
And I cannot combine a woman's problem with my duty. Tell her, woman, you
make me. Now you threaten to abandon me. Know you fully well that I have neither mother, nor father, brother, nor sister, younger or older. You alone have placed all this for me.
The graver does not object anyone being a bear for food. forbidden. community in return for their hospitality. That, my friends, is not good.
Ebere, forgive forgive our frailties and grant us a blessing to attain the peak of the mountain of troubles.
Yes.
Still ahead of us.
Yes.
You've spoken like a repentant child.
Yes.
Rise, and I shall grant you blessings. Let it retain its potency. Observe kids at play. They quarrel now. The next moment, they are holding hands in peace and unreserved harmony. Only then will the world remain less chaotic. Go on your way, and I will on mine.
Go on your way.
Are you Imodoyi?
And I am mine. If we meet again, go. If not, goodbye.
Ah,
Imodoyi!
Ah,
Imodoyi!
Ah,
useless! Useless! I had nonsense that we should lose him so early on this expedition. Nonsense! Shame!
Thank you.
people that hold me.
Especially you have to fight this sort of peace.
Has anyone got yams?
Yes, has anyone got yams?
I think I have some in my bag.
Can we have it? Worthless like a feather.
river.
Hello? Hello? How much to carry us across?
Jump in, and I shall give you a free cruise.
Free? I like free things.
I can do it so.
Help me. No. I will not tell you.
Let's go. Come on,
son. Be a man.
Wait. Wait.
Wait.
Wait.
Don't mind her. She's a witch. Come inside.
Witch?
Yes.
Don't you know it's a wicked man whom you've entrusted your lives?
Don't listen to her. Come inside. Don't follow her.
Get us on that boat before you all perish.
Don't. Come inside.
Yes.
Come inside. Why insist? You all will perish in the storm.
I will ferry your horse.
To me?
Get into my kingdom.
Chief, you must fulfill your promise to this land.
Yes!
and hand him over to the youth for punishment.
Yes!
That would be it!
Away! I have beheld the ocean, and I have known the sea. Water was no further terrible. Akaro,
he won't do
it! Ebere could no longer tolerate me.
What?
Said I was too slow for her standard. However, I already know the way to Mount Langbodo.
You do?
Yes. I met their Oba, and he... What's all this?
Tragedy!
Tragedy?
Thank you. the Tower of Babel. You're saying you have journeyed far and wide, but it's all in vain. You're saying you have fought for your country and therefore deserve some respect. You are only a scapegoat, a weakling. The man's Langbodo that you seek for is in your house. It is in your streets. It is in your village. Your country. It is right here where you thought you have left it, but still remains your home.
Segmented gold scatters a man to the wind.